Hello everyone and welcome to a new Laco video. Today, we would like to present you the Laco Augsburg with dial type A and the Aachen with dial type B in gray. Both watches are available with a diameter of 39mm and 42mm. Here you can see both sizes in a direct comparison side by side, the 42mm version on the left and the 39mm version on the right. The type A dial has 11 Arabic numerals, the pilot's triangle with two dots instead of 12, and thermally blued hands. You can appreciate this when gently tilting the watch back and forth. The case remains true to the other basic models. We have the rounded lugs, a grippy crown with brushed stainless steel. As with all our Laco watches, we also use sapphire crystal here, which we can provide with an anti-reflective coating on both sides at the customer's request. Through the sapphire crystal case back, we can see the Laco S2 movement, which is based on the Miyota 82S0 with a 42-hour power reserve. The movement can be upgraded to the Laco 31, based on the Miyota 8315, which has a power reserve of over 60 hours and thermally blued screws. We will now show you the watches on a wrist. Here you can see the 39 Augsburg with a gray leather strap on a wrist circumference of 17.5 centimeters. The strap is made of genuine calfskin and has the typical pilot watch rivets. And here the Aachen with a 42mm diameter and a dial in the style of type B, also with the leather strap with rivets, as well as a pin buckle with Laco logo engraved on it. The watches can also be read clearly and precisely at night. At night, the watches glow light blue. The reason for this is that we use Superluminova BGW9 instead of the Superluminova C3 luminous material used in the other basic pilot watches. The luminous material is pure white during the day and light blue or turquoise at night. In addition to the leather straps, the watches are also available with a stainless steel bracelet. Here you can see a three-link stainless steel bracelet with the same brushed finish as the case. It can easily be combined to achieve a sporty look. The clasp we are using is made of solid stainless steel. This is particularly visible on the side. It is a folding clasp with a safety bar and Laco logo. To open the clasp, you first lift the safety bar and then press the two pushers on the sides. Here you can see the 42mm version on a 17.5 cm wrist circumference. The 39mm version is also available with a metal bracelet, just like before, with brushed stainless steel, three links with a gradient from 18 to 16mm. This may seem a little narrow to some people, but it fits in proportion to the larger models. In addition to the safety clasp and the two pushers, the clasp includes a fine adjustment with a total of 6 holes to customize the bracelet using a corresponding tool. Finally, you can see the 39mm version here. Please let us know your wrist circumference when ordering so that we can customize the strap for you in advance. There you have them, the 39 and the 42mm Augsburg and Aachen in gray. If you'd like to find out more about the basic models, please take a look at our talk about them, which is linked in the top corner. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments. Thank you for watching. Bye and see you next time.